An Indian student recently attempted to create a 5 Guinness World Records by performing various yoga poses in India's southern Coimbatore city. The 16-year-old girl has won several national and international competitions. She now aspires to win gold for India in rhythmic gymnastics at the Olympics.
Indian student Vaishnavi attempted to create 5 Guinness World Records recently by performing as many yoga poses in India's southern Coimbatore city. The 16-year-old held a Natarajasana pose, performed contortion chest rolls for 20 meters, put 6 eggs in cups using her feet while in a contortion chest stand, performed chin stand for 7 minutes and burst balloons between her back and head by bending backwards. The awestruck audience clapped and cheered at each of the teenager's immaculate attempts.
My ambition is to represent the India in Olympics and to get a gold medal in rhythmic gymnastics. I will do that.
High school student Vaishnavi has won several local, national and international competitions. She hopes to win gold for India in rhythmic gymnastics at the Olympics.